A massive crowd inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand. And they're all behind OneShin, Shannon Wiratchai. Where a giant southpaw starts, the tall, gangly, beanpole Indian in orthodox starts. Shannon Wiratchai said he did more sparring in training in this camp than ever before.
Oh, the big kibosh! The big kibosh! The big kibosh! The big kibosh! It's good night, Irene!
I told you, Michael, you gotta watch that lead left hook, that lead hook. It comes out of nowhere with, he is waiting as Raju is coming forward. Bingo!
Is that the fastest knockout in one championship history? I'd love to know the time on it. Is it the fastest? That's gonna be fast.
It's gotta be close, but I think it crossed maybe the 10-second, 9-second barrier right there. Raju was making the mistake, he was pushing forward. Shannon Wiratchai tested the hook once, he tested it twice, third time that was it.
You know he's gonna change his name now from one shoot to one fist.
One punch. That's it right there. Beautiful right hook finished by Shannon Wiratchai.
The GoDaddy knockout of the night contender so far has to be this from Shannon Wiratchai.
Look at this, tested it once, twice, third time's the charm. Good night.
Irene, indeed, she went to sleep. Good Lord, look at that. A better hook you will not see. Shannon Wiratchai, a one-punch wonder knockout on the biggest stage of all in front of his home crowd. He sent them into a meltdown. And boxing champion, Thrissa Kitsorvisa, is here cage side. A huge ovation for one of Thailand's greatest boxers. I'm sure that Rungvisa liked what he saw from OneShin.
He's just too dangerous in that first round. You can't test him like that. You can't push forward. Lightweight division's on notice.
Wiratchai. Let's go to Dominic Lau now.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Saxon Roy Perong, founder of Sati Nonprofit and Hood Sadek Center. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 21 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Shannon Wiratchai!
A complete meltdown here in the Impact Arena in Bangkok.